Good morning. It's not loading by moving backwards. We can wait for it to load. And now it's loading. Now that actually does load faster if you act like you don't care. Oh no, I put my phone. Put my phone down. I don't know why it's loading so slow. Probably because I'm processing videos while doing this. I probably should wait for that to finish, but I figured it would have been fine. You know? Come on. God, I can see it moving only a little bit, and I don't know fucking why.
Just scrolling through Twitter, waiting for this to load. Jeez, it's taking so fucking long. Why? Why? Buy one, get one free on deal on eye patches. Gated freeze? Okay, cool. My son dropped my iPhone 15 Pro Max, which I just bought last week, and cracked the phone slightly. Still in working condition, but decided to sell it off cheap. Below the specs, DM me if keen. 12 years old, American, male, speaks English and Spanish, price negotiable. It has been 10 minutes. This goddamn motherfucker bullshit. Will you fucking start, please? Thank you. Delightful game. God fucking damn it. You wouldn't have to click on this 3 fucking times. What if I go into Task Manager? a second. I can just finish the renderings later. I figured it would have been fine, but I guess it's not. Let's try this again. Fucking damn it. Hello? Everyone at your work sick.
There's a man at the store that we just found out that was positive with COVID.
Well, does sound like the symptoms you've been having?
I'm gonna leave you alone. Would you make me some breakfast
now? Go lay down. She's yelling at the cats.
I need my bucket.
I need able to return in a second. Do you have your nasal spray?
Okay.
You don't need a cup with a straw. You can hold a cup with two hands. Right, here we go. What was I doing? Where am I going? What the fuck is that? Yeah. Hey.
a little bit of latency. I don't know what the funny circle was on the map. I forgot what it was. Oh, it's one of these things. Might as well give it a try. I'm going to get my ass beat. What's the matter, baby? slept. Should we return in a second? Oh, I forgot those blankets. What the fuck? Mom, sister, you mean my cousin? Second verse, same as the first, but a little different towards the end. He gets it. I don't know. Microphone picked that up, but my cat meowed back at me. Or at my wife. I do not know. Get better armor. Get more health. Unfortunately, I do not want to. Oh, it's taking forever to load again. Making noise, fighting crash. Sorry, I went, oh, no.
Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you.
Yeah, I vaguely recall that this was the spot I was supposed to go to, but I also was like, well, it's a circle on the map, so maybe I'll go there. I don't know, there was a little motherfucker stuck in there.
To work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize. Oh yes, I should say, if you venture north to Rhea Lucaria, and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side. Tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon. That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways.
It's got the bladder. Oh, it requires strength. Sure, there's some cool stuff that I missed over here. Seek cave. You're what up, my pal?
I give you fair warning to stay clear of Agile Lake and known Dragon Roost. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't be a fool.
Alternatively. I could. Wait, this is where the treasure is. What's that? What's that do? That is. I know what this does. I do believe that is an item that increases drop rate. So there, that's the golden scarab. Let's find out. What does the incantation scarab do? No. Elden Ring. Incantation scarab. It's good for a glass cannon faith build. But not for me. A helmet increases damage taken. Decreases the amount of FP it costs to cast incantations. Oh, wait, I'm not stupid. Oh, nope, can't jump down there. The more you know. I fucking moited myself. Well, precisely what I was looking for. Oh, way down. Where you've left. Yes. Bonk. down to the beach from here. No. Let me see if I go here. Yard. Yeah. I go read the yard. Is that birch tree? Is that an item I pick up? It's a birch tree. This way. Run this way fast. Fast. Away. Run away. Aha. Down ahead. Oh, yeah. Nice little penguins. Yo, what's up, gamer?
What do you need? Don't want any trouble.
Be wary of dog. Visions of dog. Something of dog. First off, dog. Squeeze on through here. Open here. There's no shit. Hey, these birds though. Let's not go that way. Weird, invisible, and shiny this way. Oh, camp. Friend or foe? Foe. Meet much here. Oh, that's it. There's still a whole lot of this direction to go. Okay. There being something here. Something worth exploring? Maybe. Time for target lock. Oh, grass, don't you dare. Let there be message. For shame, therefore don't give up. Ooh. Injustice ahead, therefore time for revenge. Land octopus, oh you! Boss, likely pair. Thank you.
fuck. I don't know where all the fucking minions come from. What the fuck, dude? Fucking fuckers, that's what. Might as well.
Hey, tailoring tools and a sewing needle. The ring. What's up, nerd? Oh, bloodstains. Oh, what's up, gamers? Doing pretty good. Light. Give up. Skeleton grass. Yes. Gorgeous view ahead. Praise the surface. Playing some Elden Ring. Cause I decided to stream it after not playing it for a while, and then now I'm back on my addicted to this shit. Nope. There we go. That works. A dog, oh dog, dog ahead. Dog, joy ahead, yes. Oh, loot. Oh, smithing stone. Ah, death. Parkour. Ah, fuck. Anything down on the beach for me to take? Surely I've got some delicious treats. There's a crab. There's a crab. It's just crabs. And the crabs? Ah, that's the hole I came out of. Telling the truth. I want to the coastal cove. Back up here. That was unneeded. But appreciated nonetheless. What if I go this way? Too far this way. There's a guy over here. There's a finger-eater crone. Okay, just go this way. Walk out of here.
No place for me to be.
Oh shit. Hello.
Let me just make my way past.
Oh, a door.
Is there anything cool on the other side? Touched catacombs. That sounds promising. This place is not for me. I should not exist here.
attacks on horseback. I said several hours. Because you're supposed to. Give me a minute. But maybe you shouldn't eat something, because maybe you'll just vomit it back up if you feel so sick. You were sick throwing up, like, a few days ago anyways. Let's go in this direction. No, Alexander.
Hello! Oh, my stars! I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? Thanks. A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear. With something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. Give it your all, I say.
There we go.
Ah, well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. Am
Beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading to Redmane Castle. I've heard there's to be... I'm heading to Redmane... I've heard there's...
Well, then, this way I go, then. There you are.
No mistake, is the deathless lifeless mark once again. Ah, a tarnished are ye. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it's given to a mariner. If you value your life.
I
worse yet. If you value the village here, turn back.
Into reason, eh?
Yep.
But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to. and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Accept introduction.
Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
I love gray rubbing. No jumping. Okay.
did everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know?
Creepy.
If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it. You're willing to make me a chrysalid, but I'm still a milksop craven. I can't even govern myself. You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Camp. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to... Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't... It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one? The poor thing deserves someone brave. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm fine. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, tell them I love them finally getting...
That's all for the stream. Beat a couple of bosses. Got one checkpoint further. Get the full level up. Found that. Yeah, I saw. Laters.